Right, let's give this guy a try. Servers are so quiet tonight, it's unbelievable. It's like a Saturday night here. It's like nearly 10 o'clock and it's so quiet, it's unbelievable. I just can't get over it. So it's giving me nod. Right. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Building. Training. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Beacon placed.
Log must acquire new lands.
Construction complete. Complete. Building. Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
Time for a shot.
Building. Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Construction complete. Construction options. Training. Construction complete. Building. Cannot deploy here. New construction options.
Thank you.
fucking useless. So fucking hard to find decent players on this game that know what they're doing. Absolutely fucking useless. Construction complete.
Thank you.
Cannot deploy here. Construction complete. Our base is under attack.
Thank you. closing in on.
Well, before we click continue, I'm going to say this. Maybe I was a little bit harsh at the beginning. Maybe Fisky wasn't actually as useless as I made out to be. However, he did make a meal of it, if you don't mind me saying. I didn't mean to sound mean or anything, but the game did turn out to be very nice. So, well played, Fisker. I do apologise if I was a bit quick to assume, so I shouldn't really do that. But yeah, really nice game. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. Let's have a look at these stats now. There you go. I lost one unit on a Nod Port 2v3. Unbelievable. 582 kills with a unit to kill death ratio of 198.00. My teammate got 41 losses and 457 kills with unit to kill death ratio of 11.15. Well played, Fisky, I'm just going to call you. Once again, I do apologise for being a bit judgmental at the beginning, but you were playing pretty bad at the beginning until I stuck some shredder turrets up for you and you got yourself organised. But good game all round. If anybody else likes playing CNC games through CNC Online, please let me know. I play Red Alert 3, Tib Wars, Kane's Wrath, One Vision, Essence version 1.6 only, and Generals and General Zero Hour. Let me know and check out my Discord server as well at the end of this video. It'll be in one of the corners here now at the end of this video. Just click on it, grab the link, and then join my Discord server from there. There's over 600 members in it. Thanks very much. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye.